Already on there.
Oh, Lucky!
My name is Lucky Rosenbloom. I'm with We Want Voter ID. I would have been here a lot earlier, but I ran into a problem. I was driving down the highway. Highway patrol pulled me over and walked up to my car and said, "Could I see your utility bill and registration, please?" I said, "Well, officer, I don't carry my utility bill in my back pocket, but I have my ID." Some of you all got that. You see, there's a lot of myths going around about voter ID. And I'm going to read some of these myths. And I'm going to ask you to interact with me. Every time I read a myth, I want you to shout out, "Not true." Are you with me?
Yep. Yeah.
700,000 Minnesotans will be unable to vote if voter ID is passed.
Not true.
Voters, like students who move frequently, will be disenfranchised by voter ID.
Not true.
Voter ID constitutes a poll tax?
Not true.
This is fun. Certain groups of voters will be disenfranchised.
Not true.
I think they're talking about me. People in temporary shelters will have difficulty voting?
Not true.
Here's a good one. The liberals and Democrats want you to believe this, that there is no voter fraud in Minnesota.
Not true.
I can vouch from my neighbor, take my neighbor to the voting place and say, "This is John Wayne. John Wayne is going to vote." That's not voter fraud. Someone tell me what's voter fraud. Another one. Voter ID will reduce voter turnout?
Not true.
Voter ID is too expensive, get this one, and will raise your property tax. This is what I'm going to ask you all to do. I got about 20 seconds left. I am in my community. I am not going up to people who believe in voter ID. I'm going up to people who do not believe in voter ID, and I am changing their mind.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask all of you, I'm going to ask all of you in your community, wherever you are at, not to find someone that believes in voter ID, but who does not believe in voter ID, and get that person to change their mind. For more information, I'm going to ask you to go to, gotta make sure I get this right, protectmyvote.com. Protectmyvote.com. Say it with me. Protectmyvote.com. And thank you. Let's beat Obama.